That's exactly right. You can donate online. You can make the phone call here. The number is 1-844-830-1865. There's a kettle set up here in front of the Hilton Garden Hotel in Germantown. Don't wait until December. You can knock it off. You can make that donation tonight. Joining me right now is Dr. Brenda Caldwell. Dr. B, that's what they call you, right?
Well, that's what they say.
That's what they say. And you've been working with the Salvation Army a number of years. Why are you involved with them?
I just love, Tim, the work of the Salvation Army. For me, being able to bring hope, bring healing, bring inspiration, I've been able to be a volunteer therapist and just kind of come in and just help kind of redirect the lives of women who are served by the Salvation Army. I love it. I get to be able to see people go from, you know, hopelessness to hope.
And you're not just a therapist, but you're an artist, but you have a different way of doing art.
Do. Well, I am actually the paper towel artist. Okay.
paper towel artist.
So what I kind of specialize in is taking ordinary paper towel and turning it into something extraordinary. And so God's given me a gift. I tell people I take paper towel, paint, and prayer, and I can turn it into a masterpiece. So I'm excited about showing our piece tonight.
And you have done a piece tonight that honors all the bell ringers and volunteers.
Absolutely. I'm so excited about this piece. It's called Ringers of Hope. And those who stand every year during the cold weather and ring that bell, they bring in money for the Salvation Army that makes a difference.
And
we want to celebrate them. And let's do it. 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 Ringers of Hope.
Dr. B, we're going to be here until 7 o'clock tonight. Please make the phone call. Go online and make a donation. The Salvation Army needs your help. I love that. I can't believe that was done with paper towels. We'll talk more about that here in just a few moments. Reporting live tonight from Germantown for News Channel 3 and the Salvation Army, I'm Tim Simpson.